الصبح بدا.
He said, I passed by Noah one day, and I saw a group of boys playing. And amongst them, I saw one young boy. He was around the age of 10. The rest of the boys were pulling him, dragging him to go and play with them, but he was disliking that and he didn't want to go and play with them. So when I saw this, I went over to this young boy and I saw him. And I saw him that he was reciting the Quran again. At the age of 10, all of his friends had gone to play and they were calling him to come and play, but he didn't want to go with them. He wanted to stay away from them and he was reciting the Quran again. Sheikh Yasin, he said, I looked into his face and I saw that this child will grow up to become one of the greatest scholars of Islam ever to live. So Sheikh Yasin said, I went to his teacher and I said to him, this child, make him memorize the Quran, for I see him to be a'lama ahla zamani. I see him to be the most knowledgeable of his time when he grows up. And then he went to his father, the father of Imam Nawawi. Sheikh Yasin went to his father and said, look after this son of yours, for I see the signs of righteousness, the signs of knowledge, the signs of goodness glowing in his face. Look after him and take him into the path of knowledge and study. So from a young age, this could be seen. Right? From a young age, goodness and righteousness and piety could be seen. Goodness and piety and righteousness, as it can be picked up in young age, it can never be picked up later on. Someone who trains themselves, or someone who is nurtured in goodness from a young age, they become, goodness becomes a natural habit of their life. When Sheikh Yasin came to the teacher of Imam Nawawi and said, look after this child, for I see him to be the most knowledgeable of his time, the teacher of Imam Nawawi said to Sheikh Yasin, Abu Najjar, and are you a soothsayer? That you can tell the future? And Sheikh Yasin replied, he said, La, wa innama antaqahu Allah bi dhalik. He said, I am not a soothsayer, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala placed these words upon my tongue. Allah placed these words on my tongue. And for that, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, اتقوا فراسة المؤمن فإنه ينظر بنور الله. The Prophet said, be wary and careful of the sight